Guys, I cannot believe tomorrow I'm gonna have my photos professionally taken at a Chinese studio. Software engineer based in Seattle, but for this year's vacation, I took a couple weeks off to travel to China to visit some family members, as well as getting my photos professionally taken at a studio for the first time. So this is what the video is all about. I'm super excited because I am a photographer, but honestly, I don't have my photos taken a lot. And I would say I'm a little nervous in front of the camera sometimes. I just feel like I'm gonna get so dolled up because of the Chinese culture for like photos and stuff. But yeah, I'm super excited to take you guys with me and see what it's like. Hey guys, good morning. It's the day of the shoot. I just had breakfast. This is my look. I don't have any makeup on, and yeah, I'm gonna take a taxi to go to the studio and get my photos taken.
Qu'est-ce que j'avais te nommer? J'avais te nommer l'amour. 稍微背对我一点，轻轻的拉胯，然后可以这样侧肩带一点，对，然后就这样把下巴可以给我侧一点。
Shoots. It's literally about 9 p.m., which means I've been shooting for almost 9 hours. I had 3 different outfits. Everyone just moved so seamlessly. The whole experience was amazing. I can't wait to share all the photos, but now I'm going back to the hotel, so stay tuned. So it's 2 days after the shoot. Today I'm just coming here physically to pick up the photos. I want them to retouch for me because retouching is a big part of photos in China. So yeah, can't wait to see how the photos turned out.